want to hit rectangle. Okay, I'm gonna make this 4 foot, 8 foot. Okay. I'm gonna draw another rectangle right here. Okay, I'm gonna hit 4, 4 foot. Okay. Make this point 0.5. Make this 0.5. I'm gonna lay this out again. Rectangle. Okay, let me go 4 foot, 8 foot, and then from another rectangle from here, go 4 foot, 4 foot. Okay, now I'm going to use my push pull tool, come out, hit 0.5, do it again here. Okay, I'm going to fill in the rest of this gap with a little strip. Let's see, I'm going to use my rectangle tool. Go here. I'm just going to draw it to here. I'm just gonna make it line up. I know that's not necessarily the best thing to do, but that's fine. I'm gonna hit my rectangle tool. Rectangle, hit my push pull, go up. Hit 0.5. Okay, let me draw the rest of this side. I'm just going to make it a long strip and be done. Rectangle tool, come here. Snap. See, 0.5. And I'm just gonna make this a group. I'm going to go to the paint bucket, make that OSB. And now I'm going to that's all I'm gonna draw for now. I'm tired and I'm going to need to go to bed, but that's a general idea of a little shed. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope it gave you a little bit of an idea how to draw one.